Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. And I once was lost,
greetings friends, it's such a joy to be with you all once again, and I'm reading from the Gospel according to St. Matthew chapter 15 and verse 32. Then Jesus called his disciples unto him and said, I have compassion on the multitude, because they continue with me 3 days and have nothing to eat, and I will not send them away fasting, lest they faint in the way. The most concerned in the entire family for kids who have not had food is the mother. The reason for not having food varies. Usually the food is not liked, prefers some other food, is not in mood for various reasons, is angry over some matter, has had a tiff with someone, maybe in the school or in the college, is annoyed with the mother herself or someone else, perhaps not hungry to eat or lost, but even lost to have any attitude to eating any type of food, but not the least is unwell, sick in the stomach perhaps. Yet amidst every reason mentioned under the sun, valid, not valid, false or a pretense, the mother is concerned. Whether it's true or not true, whether it's a pretense, but the mother is concerned. And in this matter, age of the children hardly matter. She is not bothered whether my son or my daughter is 20 or 13 or 35 or 45, but her concern is that she or he has not, why my son or daughter has not had food. She will try to probe to find the reason and further it by trying to find a solution no matter the cost she has to pay for it. She might have to pay a cost, maybe get insulted. The Lord Jesus told his disciples that he had compassion on the people who were with him since past 3 days, and they had nothing to eat, absolutely nothing. He would not send them away fasting. Jesus was concerned, I'm not going to send away these people who have been with me 3 days without any food. He would not send them away just in case they faint on their way back. They are walking back to their homes in the villages, and they might, what a compassionate God, what a compassionate Lord God we worship, who cares even for your and my hunger, the physical need. Can you imagine, friends? Not only for individual needs, but for the same need of the multitudes. He's so concerned. The compassion of the Lord Jesus Christ overrides our needs. His compassion overrides. Love is incomparable, friends. His love is incomparable indeed. Amen. God be with us. Shalom.
Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved.